At that moment, those sparkling brown eyes devoured my goofy grin. She joked about laying pipe at my dad's place under that Billy Joel poster, and I just couldn't stop myself. I leaned in and I kissed her. I must say it was one of my better kisses. My nose didn't stab her in the eye, our teeth didn't collide, our lips just fit together, like the sun caressing the horizon for the first time. Fireworks. The perfect kiss, the perfect moment. I knew my life was about to change. She was my next chapter. I pulled away.